We went through the APA title page very briefly in the quick run-through video. If you haven't seen it yet, check it out here. This video will lay out everything you need to know about formatting the title page. Before we start, the cover page follows the general APA formatting guidelines. So make sure you set 12-point Times New Roman, double spacing, and 1-inch margins already. The title page basically has four components, the first being the running head. Double-click the top of the page to open up the header. Check different first page. Since this is the first page of your paper, your running head on this page should include the words running head colon and then followed by your paper's title. Shorten it if it's more than 50 characters, then hit tab until it's in place, go to insert, page number. Second, your paper title. It should be in title case, which means you need to capitalize the first letter of each word, except for small words like articles and short prepositions. Third, include the author name in full, so the first, middle, and last name. If there's more than one author, the name should be in order of contribution. Don't include titles or degrees. Lastly, don't forget your university or institution. If your paper involves multiple authors from different affiliations, there are specific guidelines for them as well. If you want to know more about it, check out the article link below. Cool, so that's all you need to know about the title page. Next up is formatting the headings in ABA style. Make sure to drop a like and subscribe. I'll see you there!